I mean,
2 minutes, 1 minute.
Yeah, yeah.
It's
only 5 minutes. Five minutes.
1 minute.
Listen to. It's only 5 minutes.
Sir, only five minutes.
Please have the reply tomorrow.
We cannot have two ministers reply.
What is this?
Hey, Javadekar, please.
Minute, sir. Sir, I'll not take much time. Simply, very important discussion, and I thank everybody who has supported. There are three, four issues flagged and very important. Raju Gowdaji said that networking is what is very important. And let me tell you, there are three, four things which we are doing simultaneously. National Digital Library, where 65 lakh books are on your computer now. Gyan, where 600 professors from all over 58 countries have come here and conducted the course. This year, 800 will come. It increases the interaction between the faculties, and as well as it gives good courses to the students. Swayam, 400 courses are ready. The portal is online, offline also on DTH. There are spoken tutorials. Then there is Uchchatar Avishkar Yojana, industry interaction, and more than 100 projects are actually worked out. Then IUCN, then BRICS. BRICS is 12 universities per 5 countries, 60 universities coordinating amongst them. And humanities, also very important issues you raised, Gandhinagar Architect Council. Architect branch is there. Every IIT, we are emphasizing that there has to be one humanity course or branch, because then only we can go. Unemployability can be reduced only with practical hands-on training, so everybody becomes employable. And to that end, we have organized last year hackathon. This year, we are scaling it up with many new partners. So that will also give that. Patents. Last 2 weeks ago, I was with IISc, and I interacted with each postgraduate student. I was so happy, because that is how things come. Even networking I do every time. In Tirupati, I called all faculties together, ISER, IIT, and Padmavati University. All faculties we discussed together. So affirmation, as far as Central Educational Institutes Reservation Act is implemented in toto, so there is no issue. Faculty shortage is a real issue. And that faculty shortage we are addressing by attracting back the talented Indian students doing research abroad, tracking them from third year itself, and bringing them back. And I'm interacting with, continuously following it up. And all, it's a 24-hour continuous process where it's always walk-in interview-like situation in all central institutes. I think this is fees. Actually, we have reduced fees for up to the students below 5 lakh income. We have reduced the fees, actually. From 5 lakh to 9 lakh, it's education loan without interest. It's too much a cost. 2,400 crores we have spent. And last but not least, the 10 lakh and above, yes, their fee is increased. But nobody will, I think, grumble. As far as two good news and then I end, ISER Pune PhD students, a team who discovered a super cluster of galaxies. That's a huge discovery. And ISER Pune alumni is part of a team who made groundbreaking discovery on the existence of orbiting supermassive black holes. So we are progressing on the right track, and all your suggestions are welcome.
Thank you, Mr. Mishra.